love variety, so why not apply this principle to our daily travel needs? This year, European Mobility Week embraces the concept of multimodality, the mixing of transport modes within the same journey or for different trips. Being multimodal is a mindset, a lifestyle. We can bring a bicycle on the train to beat the rush hour traffic or take the bus and then stroll to the shops to avoid parking fees. Multimodality has multiple benefits, like saving time and money, staying healthy, and protecting the environment. We have been walking the road toward multimodality and integrated ticketing, but we are only at the beginning. We all can co-shape the implementation of mix and move principle, especially cities. They have an important role to play in bringing about a shift in transport habits by making sure the right services and infrastructure are in place. I believe we can achieve great results together. Please allow me at this point to thank all the local authorities participating in the campaign for their great work in helping people to adopt a multimodal lifestyle. Thanks also to the committed network of national coordinators that make this campaign a real success and a symbol of our shared European identity. And last but not least, thanks to all of you who are pioneers and leaders of change in mobility. And remember, in 2018, let's mix and move.